Back home on his midweek school visit and with some scant weather details, here's Mike.
Yes, thank you, Mal. Good evening. It's time for Mike's midweek school visit. And tonight we're not actually at a school, but we've got our school kids here at the Royal Children's Hospital. It is Enviroweek. You can see in front of me, I've got a portable vegetable patch. But have a look at what these funsters are up to today. Enviroweek, involving around 150,000 kids all around the world. It is hands-on. It's all about the green thumb and all that brown dirt there. It's a wonderful idea. Educational challenges for kids participating, well, in a day that explores sustainable actions we can all make to lessen our footprint on the world. Well, what a worldly day it's been today. 22 degrees in Melbourne this afternoon. No complaints there with brilliant blue skies. Happy with today. We'll be happy with tomorrow's weather. Again, around 22 degrees, but this time it will be windier. And then maybe a shower, maybe even a thunderstorm just to excite us. Got the forecast in full in around half an hour's time, Mal. That's what I'll see you next. Thanks, kids.